Ladies and gentlemen, it is my high honor to introduce to you Mr. Mark Wood.